Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kiara Dice. If you haven't already, please do subscribe, join the tribe, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. Don't forget about TikTok. So today, we are, me and my friend Kiara, we're going to an old water town, I don't know, and then having a dinner. Like, I think today's gonna be a really cute day. I'm waiting to meet her. I'm gonna bring her to my apartment, to the jewel box, so she can see, and then we're going to walk to the metro station, like take line 9 to Qibao station, and we'll see. We're kind of playing it by ear, and then we have these really lovely reservation at this very, very like Shanghai style restaurant, and it cost me 300 RMB to just make the reservation. Come on now. Okay, so it should be really pretty, should be nice, give an aesthetic. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit, like I love it. Just a plain pencil skirt with a top that's giving neckline, giving a little cleavage. And just gonna wear some flat shoes. You know, my feet need to be comfortable. Like, I don't even bother with heels anymore. But I'm just gonna wear these same flats, which are cute. So, yay! What do you think about Shanghai, like, aesthetically?
It's so nice.
Yeah, like how is it compared to Hong Kong?
Hong Kong was like boring. high rise.
Thai rise?
High rise.
Oh.
There was like quaint little houses, 30, like 1930s here, 1930s there, here and there. Like.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't even realize that until I left. Is it this place? No, it's probably a couple blocks up. We'll see.
Yeah.
I was recording that. I just really wanted to get that answer. Yeah.
Like your cafe, your coffee here were like 15 yuan, but in Hong Kong was like 45.
Oh my gosh. Well, I mean, move to Shanghai.
You know, there were like multiple reasons for me to move to Shanghai, but I won't say this off the record.
This is good. Water chestnut drink.
Yeah. So we went to this bar.
Okay, so we just had some Guizhou style bianfen. It had beef.
Yeah,
beef, and the beef was really tender, like you said.
I think it's like a brisket.
Yeah, it was like a brisket.
Yeah.
So now I'm gonna take Kiara to a vintage shop. A vintage, and they sell mainly accessories. Yay, and then we're gonna go to Qibao. Okay, let's go.
think it's polite to say granny stuff.
You have oh my gosh, this right here. Oh, this is like
I don't know.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, this is...
Oh my god!
Oh! Oh, bear... So random, this is like a coffee shop called
Bear
Claw Cafe, and they'll give you coffee. Yeah. Okay, well, we saw it. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Bye. Like, what? Bye. Wow. Oh my god, because that really scared me when you had...
So I think you're saying like people complain and they shut this whole thing down.
Now, like coffee shops and like that's it. So before this used to be a bar street.
Now it's like a hipster.
Yes, now it's like a hipster coffee shop street.
That's good. But I was saying, the dish earlier, they have like mixed stuff.
Okay, try yours.
Yeah, I should try mine. It looks like blood.
Can you hold this? Okay. I just want to try. You can try mine too.
Okay. Are you feeding me? Okay.
No. This is baked tea flavor.
Yeah.
I'm trying to make sure I get the other flavor out of my mouth. Okay.
Yeah, it was actually not bad.
It definitely tastes like...
Despite the color.
What is that? Like... Long pour? Like...
Yeah.
Mmm.
Yeah.
Thank you. So we're in a traditional tea house in Qibao, and we are planning our little trip to
Osaka.
To Osaka and Kyoto in December for my birthday.
Yay!
Sanshi Isuelo. Ni shi mo shi Sanshi ni
oh, 10月生日.
10月?
Yeah, my birthday is like October, but I'm turning 30 this year.
很快啊.
对啊. 我是93.
啊?
93年.
哦, 93年, 哦, 哦, 93年, 哦, 我92年.
哦, OK.
然后, 那你, 你10月几号?
5号.
5号, OK. Remember, October 5th is Kira's birthday. What are you going to do for your birthday?
I don't know. Probably just go to work. Because it's usually a weekday.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nothing special?
Yeah, nothing special. I'll be like, wait a bit more, and I'll see.
Yeah.
Or if they have like a midnight flight that goes back and then like really early in the morning.
Sorry. Okay, it's not exactly sunset. Direttore. Direttore.
This is cute. Making fun of me saying that I'd like to travel.
Right, and we love it. Like, you took so many pictures in Italy. I was like, Kira, I love that for you, okay?
I mean, good. I pay so much for this trip. Of course, I'm sure.
Oh, I love it.
And I really love it. I see it everywhere.
Maybe you should get one since you've got like a cut.
I think this is like the Shanghai version of Pond's cream.
Oh, I see. Oh, so pretty.
Okay, just use your hands, love.
I just use my hands?
Yeah, that's why the gloves are for.
Okay. So much for me to do. I don't even know.
Do you want to record more? Okay.
It's good, but it's cold. Oh, we have more food coming.
Yeah, okay.
I am full, full, full. Now we are gonna go to Found 158 158 158 to have a few drinks. It's Monday night, so Kira's leaving tomorrow, and I have to work tomorrow. Even though I work really late, I work at like 6 p.m. tomorrow, and I only work like 2 hours, so it's not that big of a deal. So we can turn up. Let's turn up. I ain't trying to spend no money. We can spend it. That's the only thing. When you go out and try to like live your best life, spending. I think I'm gonna just go to the store and buy soju. Because I'm not trying to spend money on no drinks. Let's keep it real. Let's be FFR. Okay, I'll see y'all in the next clip.